I'm getting a lot of emails in regard to Twitter being down, and a lot of you may be seeing this screen. I noticed over at Down Detector that the map is doing it no justice when it comes to showing the extent of this outage. Now, this is what was happening to me for quite some time, for at least 15, 20 minutes, and then finally, I was able to get back on, but I'm still hearing that people are dealing with this issue. Now, if you are having a problem with it, what you can do is you can come over here to Down Detector and you can type in Twitter. And as you can see, it's just continuing to climb. Almost 3,000 reports earlier, it was just down here. Right when it first happened to me, it was about 19 reports and then it climbed to 319 and it looked like it was going to stop, but apparently not. It's continuing to climb, people dealing with this issue, but this is a good site to come over and to bookmark. Down Detector, you can type in anything up here, like Verizon, Comcast, any service that may be down or have an outage. You can keep track of it and you can report right here, quick and easy. So, just a heads up for those that may be dealing with this issue. I'll leave links in the description box. It's been Dabu7.